Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel from I Am Yesha Yesha. Today my mom is just listening to music, and yep, we're gonna give my LOL doll another makeover. Actually, I removed its hair tie so it could be a bit different, cause I'm a bit sick of when she has those hair ties. It's a bit, you know, her hair ties was a bit messy. That's why I remove it and straighten it a bit. So yeah, today I'm gonna give her the makeover of Billie Eilish. So yep, this LOL doll is gonna turn into Billie Eilish. And yep, let's go start with the makeover. Oh, and my sister's over here. Okay, first we're gonna start in removing her white pupil over there. But we're gonna remove it using my black. Okay, hang on, guy. Okay, now I'm gonna remove those white pupils. Okay, guys, all done. Now she does not have that white pupil up. She looks a bit creepy, you know. She looks a bit creepy. Okay, now we're gonna give her, actually, I changed my mind. I don't want to make her into Billie Eilish. It was a bit hard. So we're gonna make her into, Rarity. Yeah, let's go give her a Rarity makeover. So Rarity have blue eyes. So yeah, let's go give her her blue eyes. So the blue that we're gonna be using is this blue. And if you guys are also doing this, you could also use any permanent markers or paint. Just use a toothpick. Okay, so I'm gonna do her eyes, guys. Let's do the eyes. Okay, guys, it's done. Look at that. She has new eyes. Made it a bit darker, so I add two coats so it could be dark. So yeah. Now we're gonna give her a new pupil. So yeah, let's go give her new pupils. Okay, you guys, her new pupils are done. You can see she's so cute. And my sister is showing Snow White. They're so cute, their new pupils. Right? Okay, now, next step is we're gonna give Rarity's blue makeup. So, yeah, we're gonna use this blue, a lighter blue. So, yeah, let's go do her makeup. Alright, there we go. Now Rarity has her blue makeup and it's so nice, actually. Now today, now we're gonna do Rarity's eyebrows. So yeah, let's go do her eyebrows. Okay, guys, now Rarity's eyebrows is done. So she's like, huh? Because look at her eyebrows. It's like, she has curious eyebrows. And she would like say, huh? Okay, now we're gonna do her cutie mark on her cheek or on her forehead. But I chose cheeks. So yeah, let's go do her cutie mark on her cheeks. Okay, guys, now Rarity's cutie mark on her cheek is done. Look at that. See? She's looking nice. Not bad, right? Okay, next step is we're gonna do Rarity's clothes. So actually, on My Little Pony, she has no clothes. But on Equestria, she has clothes. So I'm gonna do her clothes in different styles. So yeah, I'll do that clothes now and then show you the result.
Hello.
So guys, here's the top. This is Rarity's top. So as I said, it's going to be different because, yeah, I don't have the right materials and colors for Rarity's original Equestrian shirt. So yeah, I made it different. Now time for her her pants or skirt. We can try skirt because I have papers. But I actually don't want to give Rarity such a bad look for her skirt. So I'll decide that it would be pants. So I'll show you the pants later after I'm done with the pants. Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you how I did it. So actually, it's so hard and it's still on the start yet. And I know that it's pink, but Rarity might adore pink, right? I mean, like, who hates pink?
How about just buy some cupcakes?
Hi, here's some cupcake. Don't like cupcakes.
Okay, so it's very hard to do because they have a very small body. Now I'm doing this as well. I mean, like, Rarity has such a big, and Elmo's has such a big belly, right? That's why it's a bit hard. I just need. Almost like impossible. Huh? I'm just gonna lose ink. No. Actually, I'm almost done, you guys. I'm almost done. Trust me. Almost done.
And I am.
I'm done. So I'm gonna be done soon.
Okay.
And I am. So good. And I am done.
Hey, paper.
Okay, guys, I'm done.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, I'm done.
Bye, paper.
There we go. Rarity has her new clothes on. Okay, now, what would Rarity wear for her shoes? Actually, she would like to wear heels, but since we cannot make heels, I'm just gonna use purple for her hair. I'm gonna use purple for her shoes. Yeah, I'm just gonna use purple, okay? I'm gonna use purple. Okay, guys, I'm done with the shoes. And if you guys are asking, where's that head? I'm letting it dry on the side, actually. And yep, I'm done. Now it's time to attach the head into the body and see the full result. I'm so excited. So here's the result. She looks so fabulous. So nice. I like it. But the only missing color is her hair. But I can't do it. Cause yeah, you know, she has lots of hair. And then if I do this with pens, it actually does not work. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this other craft of the LOL makeover. And why are you peeking Rarity go away? Don't you dare! Okay, now Rarity is just gonna go shopping. Okay, so I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share this to your friends if you like this too. So they can also watch this and they might also be inspired to do crafts like this. So yeah, bye guys! Rarity, go away. Bye.